Looking for ways to save energy? Turn the temperature on your water heater down to 48 degrees to save money and energy. It also helps to prevent anyone from getting scalded. Ouch! Low-flow shower heads and faucets can reduce the amount of water used and the energy to heat that water. And with all this hand washing, that can add up. For more energy-saving tips, visit LibertyEnergyAndWater.com.